Well, we often talk about how gambling is changing the world of sports. And one example from last night's Super Bowl, a lot of people bet, apparently, on Patrick Mahomes to have more than 29.5 yards of rushing. And he did. He had 44 yards going into that last drive. But then he ran backwards to kill time. It cost him 15 yards, placing his final total at 29. You had to get above 29.5 if you had the over. If you had the under, you're happy.
Today. Well, it's just creepy to me how often what
it
happens
comes right
in the
there.
Game.
It's like, I mean, if you bet the over-under on points. It's amazing how often
it's scary.
How often it
makes
comes
me want to think
way.
There's something nefarious about it, but on a how could there be?
Yeah. I mean,
anyhow.
Right there.
Speaking of some of the crazy action here in the back in the markets, look at the